She's a bit okay. She seems to be alright. She seems to be alright. Oh, you're doing okay. It's down as I thought it was going to be. Well, is it not really, is it? And we're off again. Downhill. For every downhill, there's an uphill coming back. I should enjoy this. Thank you. Is this the cycle path?
Yes.
Thank you very much. Thank you. It's a depression, I suppose, to the locals, but it's not always clear from the signage. It's quite interesting with those markers for the Route 2 cycleway. Is that at the major junctions they're very, very small, and yet on the smaller junctions and out of town they're much bigger. Yeah, flies. Morning. What is this difference? A wooden bridge. Well, actually, this is quite pleasant. Morning. That's a bird. What's it called when you've got bird? I'll think of it in a minute. Thank you. Thank you. Bird hide. That's it, a hide. Hide behind the fence and watch the birds. Yes, flies, morning. It's the Exeter wave, perhaps. It's the Sydney wave, isn't it? That's in Australia with all the flies. So this is the Exeter. camera's picking them up. But they seem to congregate in certain areas. Sometimes they're big and sometimes they're small. I mean, each individual fly. So lots of different types. Whoa, one there. Roots. Oh, we're on it. Down towards Lympstone. This is rather nice. Morning. I've done this before on the two-wheel. Morning. This takes us down to Exeter. I'll probably go as far as Lympstone. I think there's an army camp there. Actually, there's a train station there as well, if I remember right. There's a small little train station. Weird. But maybe it's there for the army camp. No problems, legs are okay, don't ache anywhere, enjoying it. I was going to say it's a bit quiet around here, but obviously not. Right, I'm wondering if I should go all the way through to Exeter, to Exmouth. Could be. Where else to go? 11:30. Morning. This is one of the reasons I chose to come on to change to a recumbent trike, is because I have done this journey on my bike.